In this video, we have been given three equal circles inside an equilateral triangle of side length 6. Then we have to find blue shaded area. So suppose it is A, B, C, and center of this circle is P, center of this circle is Q, and suppose this point is M and this point is N, and if we join BP, then here it is B, this point is P and this point is M, and PM, and suppose this point is X, PM will be equal to PX, that is radius, and BX, it will be equal to BM, and BP is common. So triangle BXP, it will be congruent to triangle BMP. That means these two angles will be equal, and ABC, it is equilateral triangle. That means angle ABC, it will be equal to 60 degrees. So theta, it will be equal to 60 degree by 2, that will be 30 degree. So this angle, it will be 30 degree. And if we join CQ, then again this angle, it will be 30 degree. And now, if we join PM and QN, then in any circle, radius and tangent, they are perpendicular to each other. So these angles will be 90 degrees, and PM is radius, QN is radius, and if we join PQ, suppose this point is X, then PX is radius and QX is radius, and in triangle BPM, tan 30 degree, it will be equal to PM by BM, and tan 30 degree is 1 by a square root of 3. It is equal to PM is radius by BM. So BM, it will be equal to R times a square root of 3. And similarly, CN, it will be also equal to R times a square root of 3. And MN, it will be equal to PQ, and PQ is PX plus QX. So MN, it is equal to PX is R plus QX is R, that is 2R. So we get BM is R times a square root of 3, CN is R times a square root of 3, and MN is 2R. And now we have BC is equal to BM plus MN plus CN, and BC is 6. It is equal to BM is R times a square root of 3 plus MN is 2R plus CN is R times a square root of 3. And 6 is equal to 2 times R times a square root of 3 plus 2R. And 6 is equal to, we can take 2 common, and it is R times a square root of 3 plus R. And 2 times 3 is 6. So 3 is equal to R times a square root of 3 plus 1. So R will be equal to 3 by a square root of 3 plus 1. And if we multiply it with a square root of 3 minus 1 by a square root of 3 minus 1, then R will be equal to 3 times a square root of 3 minus 1 by and a plus b times a minus b is a square minus b square. So it will be a square root of 3 a square minus 1 square. So R is equal to 3 times a square root of 3 minus 1 by 3 minus 1, and R is equal to 3 by 2 times a square root of 3 minus 1. And now, blue shaded area, it will be equal to area of triangle ABC minus area of D3 circles. And area of triangle ABC, it will be a square root of 3 by 4 times side length is 6 a square minus, and area of 3 circles, it will be 3 times pi, and radius is 3 by 2 times a square root of 3 minus 1 a square. And it is equal to a square root of 3 by 4 times 36 minus 3 pi times, and 3 by 2 a square will be 9 by 4 times a square root of 3 minus 1 a square. And it is equal to a square root of 3 by 4 times 36 minus 3 pi times 9 by 4 times, and a square root of 3 a square will be 3 plus 1 a square will be 1 minus 2 times a square root of 3 times 1 will be 2 times a square root of 3. And 4 times 9 is 36, so it is 9 times a square root of 3 minus 3 pi times 9 by 4 times 4 minus 2 times a square root of 3, and it is 9 times a square root of 3 minus 27 pi by 4 times 4 minus 2 times a square root of 3, and it is equal to 9 times a square root of 3 minus 27 pi by 2 times 2 minus a square root of 3. So it is D, required area.